we have to rethink, recreate the world that we have so abused and create a world where people of different faiths, of different beliefs, of different ideas can come together and share something in an unexpected and uplifting way.